Now, some big development in Tamil Nadu, a big ruckus that's broken out over home of former AIADMK Minister S.P. Velumani after he was raided by the State Vigilance Department. Angry AIADMK cadre removes barricades kept by the police amid the raids. Tamil Nadu's Vigilance and Anti-Corruption Department raided the residence of former Mantri at Coimbatore's Kuniyamuthur after registering an FIR against the minister and 16 others. Now, according to the reports here, the searches were carried out after complaints were filed against the former minister over tenders awarded when he was the minister of the erstwhile EPS government. Sources say there were irregularities there in the tenders allocated under Velumani. The FIR states that the former minister had allocated tenders worth 474 crores in Greater Chennai Corporation and 346 crores worth of tenders in Coimbatore's Municipal Corporation approximately during 2014 and 2018. Let me quickly cut across to our reporter joining us live, Pramod Madhav. Pramod, take it away. Here we're looking at large-scale protests by the AIADMK. What exactly is their grouse here?
Absolutely. We also have the copy of FIR that has been filed by DVAC. There are several sections under Prevention of Corruption Act 1988, including for section 420 and 409. And the DVAC report claims that further investigation were done based on the complaint filed by DMK, Organization Secretary and MP RS Bharathi, and also Jairam from Arapur Yekam, an NGO organization. And based on that, only the action has been taken. In fact, the raid commenced around 7:05 a.m. in the morning, and 53 locations are being raided currently, including S.P. Velumani's house, his brother Anbarasan's house, and various other people who are related to S.P. Velumani. The main allegation here is that he misused the power and gave tenders worth 800 plus crores involving Greater Chennai Corporation and Coimbatore Corporation to his close associates, and that is what being investigated by DVAC currently. The very interesting part here is that only last month, another former minister from AIADMK government, that is M.R. Vijayabhaskar, was also raided by DVAC, and currently this is occurring.
Well, thank you very much, Pramod, for joining us with those details.